Mr. Tshwayo o tlile le Victor ke ba batlile mo court. The sheriff is here, ba mo serve the summons. Immediately after sheriff ba mo serve the summons, Victor shilo tsena ka koloi a re vrupa ya re vr a se a nyaka go dula a sa nyaka go bolela.
To separate lady this man for 13 years, so we are going to ask for forfeitures. You must have Tato or get another lawyer, legal aid, about 270.
Exactly.
Or at least you must agree, or we must not give you 50% of the pension fund.
Kinyaka anserele 50% ya the provident fund.
As the attorney, yeah, that.
Yes.
You guys can assist her settle lady. It doesn't have to be complicated.
It's difficult. It's difficult. She wants 50% of the pension fund again.
By law, she's entitled.
Not after 13 years of separation, Munia.
And after 13 years of separation, as a supporter, Bana abandoned his book.
No, Bana can never support. I'll speak to
him. Nanta support.
Baba Kai.
Bye too.
Munia, I told him actually, so that everything in love will
no. Yeah, it doesn't have. Yeah. She doesn't necessarily have to get an attorney if they agree and it's not complicated.
Mm.
He can draft settlement.
Victor na le lawyer na ke na yona so gore gore ka mantjwa mangwe ke tshwantse re ke di lawyering tsa mmuso ba gone go nthusa ka divorce ya.
Hopefully you can represent her, the gentleman
yeah.
Or a gone go buisana le mme ba fetse taba tse without the complications.
We will do that.
Mm.
Le mme a cooperate.
If re tloga fast re tloga fast re tshitse re nya kana le mathata nje gore re gone go justify the fees re gone go justify prolonging a matter, then it's going to be a long journey. I hope for sake ya Olga gore Tlhatswayo le Victor will approach this matter bana le understanding ya gore go sana le bana ba ba tshwantseng matlhokomelwe mma bona o dula mokhukhung a ntse a nyetswe ke mogatse a sepelang ka di-vrupa.
Thank you.